An Australian man believes he spotted an extraterrestrial visitor on Saturday, when a UFO emerged in the sky above the Northern Territory. Alan Ferguson captured the close encounter on camera on Saturday morning, when an alien spaceship soared above his Acacia Hills property about 50 kilometers south of Darwin. The UFO expert, who documents sightings from around Australia on his website Ufo Territory, said he set his camera on a fast speed loop. If it's not flashes in the sky, it's an annoying warm good feeling to go outside. They let me know. Mr. Ferguson said his lifelong study of the skies started in the back of his parents' car on a family drive.
Flashing all different colours.
Yeah. Now look at it.
All the way up in the sky.
Look.
Holy shit. What?
Did you see all the different colours?
Yeah.
What the hell is it? It's not a plane.
It's pretty high up in the sky as well. What the fuck is that? What is it doing? Look, here's the cops.
Hey?
Here's the cops.
Where are the cops?
Just down the front here. Yeah. Go talk to them.
But they said it's too erratic.
What'd the police say?
They're going to call it in.
They're going to call it in. What, like get on air traffic control or whatever?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Well, a plane just went past it.
Okay. What? So what happened? What?
It was like a giant white light and it went...
What, just went straight across the sky?
Yeah. It just disappeared. We're about to be fucking taken over.
The fuck? It just turned its lights off?
Yeah. It went over there.
Heaps of people on the street. Having a look up in the sky. This is David Attenborough. And what we have here is what we believe to be an alien.
你这什么东西啊？ 是不像。